Ladies and gentlemen, today we had the energy seminar, good participation, lot of discussion around hydrogen, lot of discussion around alternate sources of energy. I think we are looking at solarization of our industrial zones, and today an LOI was signed by a local company with the relevant department and also the economic zone development company.
We had a very good experience today. It was a very good gathering. We explained to them the potential of KP in hydroelectric power, in solarization, in the wind potential. So we are looking forward to having plants of hydrogen there. That's what we shared with the participants. We explained to them the vision of our government and the way we are working to bring in the investors to invest in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. We signed one of the LOI with a solar company. They are coming to invest there. And we are looking forward to have more MOUs to be signed in the coming days or so. Thank you very much.
मेरा नाम डॉक्टर फैज शाह है और मैं एशियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी से आया हूँ. मुझे बहुत खुशी हुई ये इन्वेस्टमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ का इवेंट देख के. एक तो पाकिस्तान पवेलियन बहुत ज़बरदस्त है और उसमें जो पोटेंशियल हमें शो हुआ है खैबर पख्तूनख्वा की एनर्जी की इंडस्ट्री का, वो बहुत अच्छी तरीके से पेश किया गया. और मैं समझता हूँ कि बहुत से लोग ये नहीं जानते कि खैबर पख्तूनख्वा में कितना ज़्यादा एनर्जी का पोटेंशियल है.
माय नेम इज़ हमाद मसूद एंड आई हैव बीन विद द एनर्जी सेक्टर फॉर लास्ट 20 प्लस इयर्स. आई केम हियर इन माय पर्सनल कैपेसिटी. आई हैव बीन वेरी इम्प्रेस्ड विद द प्रेजेंटेशंस दैट हैव बीन डिलीवर्ड सो फार. आई थिंक स्पेशली ऑन द ग्रीन हाइड्रोजन इट सीम्स वेरी प्रॉमिसिंग. इट्स एन एक्सेलेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी. KP at being very forefront of this, I would appreciate this gesture from KP government that they are bringing these opportunities and looking for the investment opportunities in the emerging technologies.
Today I am there in the Pakistan Pavilion, the KPK part of the pavilion. KPK is not only rich in oil, but the location, the strategic location, also facilitates the transfer of energy to different countries as well.